Okay, so today let's solve this error, Android error. Plugin ID com.google.gms.google-services was not found. So it's a common plugin error and normally interfaced with people using Android Studio. And if you look at this, we have some description about the error. This error message suggests that Gradle plugin with ID com.google.gms.google-services could not be found. So the plugin is commonly used in Android, of course, projects to enable integration with the Google Play services. So you find that typically it occurs due to one or more of the following reasons. For example, one, probably you have an incorrect plugin ID or version. Or maybe in that case, you can try to ensure that you have the correct ID and then the version specified for the Google services plugin in your project, that file, the build.gradle file. Or the plugin should be com.google.gms.services, Google services, and you should use the appropriate version and number. So probably you have an incorrect plugin ID or version, or secondly, you could be missing repositories. So if necessary, repositories are specified in your project's build.gradle file, and therefore Gradle may not be able to locate the required dependencies. So you have to make sure that you've added the Google Maven repository or any other repositories required to fetch the dependencies. If it's not the case, probably you could have a network connectivity issue. Gradle needs a stable internet connection to download dependencies from the remote repositories. So probably if you have a fake network connectivity, or probably you have a firewall blocking your connection, it can probably result from the plugin not be found. So ensure that you have a reliable internet connection and check if any network issues preside with your machine. Four, you could be missing or you could be having some Gradle cache issues. Occasionally, Gradle cache can become outdated or even corrupt, cause some issues with dependency resolution. And in such cases, clearing the Gradle cache and performing a refresh sync of the project can help you. Probably you can delete the .gradle folder in your project root directory or use the Gradle command line or command to clean the cache. So those are most of the common causes and probably what you can do to counteract them. You could be having a plugin compatibility issue or a project configuration problem here. And if you have this one, then if there is any configuration issues in your project, you really have to sort out with the conflict in the dependencies and correct the Gradle setting. So by troubleshooting all these above, which are kind of the possible causes of this plugin com.google.gms Google services was not found error, you could solve it as early as possible. But of course, knowing the cause of the error is actually number one step into solving the error itself. Let's look at some solutions from the community. Then after that, we shall look at the ultimate solution from our expert advisor. And that's the ultimate solution. If you really don't get it solved by then, by the time we finish the video, you just need to keep on the video. Don't skip, don't quit. We have the ultimate solution from the expert advisor coming up towards the end, probably after this community solution. And we hopefully that that could be solving the error finally once and for all. So from the community, we have this guy saying that you can simply add the class path com.google.gms.google-services 3.0.1.0 at your Android build.gradle, and it should be looking like this. Normally it looks like this, but probably if you don't have this one of the class path 3.0.0, you have to add this. And once you add it, hopefully it says in his case this solved the issue. Let's look at another one. Probably you could add kind of a similar approach, the Google services 3.0.0 dependencies at the project level, gradle build, still the same file. So you update these two class path lines And most likely, I think it's could be the most common solution from the community, but you make sure you do that. Now, this guy says the Google Docs during the Android setup process didn't quit work for me. So it seems like Google needs to update their docs. Of course, obviously, by now, this is 2023, they would have updated it. And the only solution that worked for me was, apart from enabling the Google APIs or Firebase services in your Android application, you may have to add the Google services. We already seen this, only that the version into the build of Gradle file, just need to update this to 4.3. Now this is the updated version. And this plugin will allow the process Google services.json file and produce an Android resource that can be used in your application's code. Also, it will allow to install dependencies for Firebase-related libraries, which is going to be the next step, and add this line to the app-level build of Gradle line. So kind of the same approach, apply plugin com.google.gms.google-services. So copy this line and add it in your build of Gradle file. So another guy says, visit your settings, go to the Android SDK, and then enable the Google Play services by, of course, checking this box could solve it. So finally, let's look at the expert advisor solution, and hopefully this is the ultimate solution that could must solve your issue once and for all. So to solve this issue, you can try the following steps. One, make sure you have the correct plugin version. We already talked about that, the correct plugin version. Ensure that you have the correct version of Google Services plugin specified, Google Services plugin specified in your project build of Gradle file. So you really have to focus on the build of Gradle file file to make sure that it's in order. You can check the latest version available on the official Google Services, and then you make sure the plugin documentation on the Google Maven repository is in order. Two, you could check your Gradle repositories and verify that your project's build of Gradle file includes all the necessary repositories to fetch the required dependencies. So the Google Maven repository should be added as a repository in your project's build of Gradle file. Same example, talking about the same solution. So probably it's the most common solution you have here. So let's look at the next suggestion. Here you have an example. You could add this in your repositories. Okay, then you could verify your internet connection and make sure you have a stable connection before and after that. Actually, these two lines are important. Verify internet connection and sync your project again. And probably during the, if you perform this sync and you perform a good sync with a good internet connection, that error must go away. In my case, that's how I solved it. Okay, let's look at another possible solution. So let's say if you have followed all these tips and you are still encountering the error, it's possible that there may be an issue with the plugin itself or your project setup. In such cases, it can be helpful to find more details about your project configuration and in relevant messages further diagnose the problem. So I think all the previous should really solve the problem. So thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and maybe like the video and share it with your friends. But don't forget to subscribe.